Hello everyone, students, it's day 3 and you remember that in the previous class we studied about variations, that due to changes in DNA during cell division or reproduction, the variations they take place. And variations are seen more in case of sexual reproduction as compared to asexual reproduction. Today, let us study about the importance of variations through this example of pond ecosystem, where you can see all the living organism, they are living at a particular place which is known as the habitat of the organism or the niche of an organism. How do they choose a particular place? The place which gives them comfort or which fulfills the requirement of the organisms. For example, where they can get their food easily and they can easily reproduce, they choose that place. Now let's take an example of this frog which is living here happily, right, and produces young ones. Suppose the temperature of this area is raised due to certain reasons. Now what will happen? The young ones, this frog is adapted to this type of environment, this temperature, normal temperature. If the temperature is raised, the young ones which are exactly similar to this one, do you think they are going to survive at higher temperature? No, they can't survive. They all will die, but only the young ones which are with certain variations, which are produced with certain variations. Or we can say which can resist that much of temperature, that much of heat, only they can survive, and others will, they are going to die. Clear? They will die. Now let's try to understand this through another example. Here is a beaker full of water and there is a colony of bacteria. You can see they are living happily in this container. And the temperature is normal, means they are adapted to this temperature only. And if by chance, due to global warming or due to some other reason, the temperature of water here is raised. Here you can see the temperature is raised. Now, do you think these bacteria will survive? No, students, they all are going to die. They all will get wiped away. Why? Because there were no variations. Only the bacteria which have developed certain variations can survive, right? Which can resist that much of heat, only they can survive and others will die. So we can say the variations are really helpful for the organisms. How? The variations help the individuals of particular species to survive and flourish even in adverse conditions. Even if there are adverse conditions, the temperatures are raised, right, or extreme cold, they can easily survive, right? That is possible only due to variations. I hope this concept is clear to you, students. So this was all for today. You complete these two in-text questions which are given on page number 128 of your NCERT book. Thank you, students. Take care. We'll start with the reproduction next.